playing the fool between quantum and 50,000 volts isn't the smartest.